I'm about to pull out. Hit switch, pull curtains. And I've been waiting so long. Now I gotta resurface. Yeah, we about to talk style.
Hey, beauty babes, we're back with another video. Requested video at that. This was the Christmas set. Well, the last Christmas set that I did is up on my Instagram. I just did this in a different color. Well, not really too different. It's just a lighter green, but it looks like a slime type color, but it still came out cute. I feel like any color with this design, with any design, is cute. So I was excited to give this a try again with this color. And I hope this will be helpful to someone. So I'm gonna just let you guys know that I'm only doing one set of hands. Well, one hand. So yeah, it's not gonna be two, it's just gonna be five nails, because it's just really the same. So I felt like it was, you know, once you watch this video, you could just keep rewatching it as many times as you need until, you know, you can get it. But what I did was I already, you know, cut the nails to the size that I felt like, you know, I just wanted to do. The first Christmas set of this was, like, long. So I was like, I don't want to do too long, because that was, like, a lot of work doing long nails and, like, a lot of products. So I just did, like, a medium long set. And I already cut it, and then I just filed it, and I removed the shiny part off the top of the nail. And so here I'm just going in with the Cover Nude Mia Secret to create that French. We're gonna be using white with this also, so I'm gonna let you guys just watch. I know I just said I'm gonna let you guys watch, but I felt like I should explain some things better. If you guys like would rather, you know, me explain things, let me know. If you just, you know, you're not really pressed about it, also let me know. So I feel like when you're doing a French, if you like angle the brush sideways, that helps a lot. Like, you don't have to be doing too much. So that's what I always do, that's what works for me. I'm showing you that I'm just going in on all the rest of the nails with this. It looks like a clear, but it's like a pink clear. I just use this as the base just to, excuse me, give me structure and strengthen the nail. And gives me that acrylic look. So after this, I just put the, you know, nail polish color on, the gel, whatever. I just do that. That is what works for me. I do want to get into poly gel. I have, like, this little bag of poly gel that I've never used, but I just wanted to, like, try out all the Beatles gel polish, because that's what I first got, and I was like, well, let me see all the styles I could create with every color. So that's what I've been doing, and I've just about reached the end. I got one more color to do, and that's gonna be my next set, which I'm actually gonna do a Powerpuff Girl set. So stay tuned to that, because I actually am gonna be recording that, and I'm gonna, so yeah, I'm excited. Because I really feel like I can do that. And I have the colors. Also, I'm gonna just throw this in there. You guys already probably realized by now, but I like to go over a second time with the acrylic, just because I don't have a big brush and I'm not picking up so much product because I don't feel that comfortable yet. So I like picking up the size that I do pick up, and I know that that's not enough to build up the nail, so I just go over it again, and I actually feel comfortable with that. I have been thinking about getting a bigger brush, so until then, this is what I'm gonna do. I'm slowly like grabbing bigger. I've been slowly grabbing bigger beads, so work with me. Question, is anyone watching or has anyone seen that show Sex and the City? I know everybody's seen the movie, but there's a whole show that came out in 1998, and it's like I think 6 seasons, and this joint is good, yo. Like I'm probably in the third, or I think I'm in the third season, but that joint is good. You guys gotta see, it's funny, it's like relevant still, and I don't know, it makes you think about how we interact with everybody, you know, how our friends, who we date, and just how we process our emotions and our feelings about everything. And there's some comedy in there, so let me know if you guys have seen it, heard about it, or would give it a try, or if you are going to give it a try, let me know. What are your thoughts? I'm open to talk about it. Hit me in my DMs, Instagram, whatever, girl. And now I'm just going in with this Macart white for the French. So yeah, I like it. I actually like the consistency. I don't need a second coat with this, really. And then I actually didn't go in with a second coat. So yeah, this is actually a good white. I believe I got these snowflakes from Amazon. I love them. And I'm going to be using Macart rhinestone glue to put it down. I know it's not rhinestone, but this joint holds. And I don't really like use any other glue. So, yeah. Here I am just encapsulating it. I kind of wanted it to be more like pressed down, and I was actually trying to get it more so it's not sticking up, but I just couldn't find a way. I'm not too sure how I could have did that, but if anybody like knows like a way to do that, please comment below. Okay, so I already shaped and filed it. I'm just going over with my drill just to smooth it out, get all the scratches. That's why you see me rubbing it, because I'm just trying to see if it's smooth. So that's what I'm gonna do to all the other nails. Girl, tell me why I'm over here editing this video and I just realized some of these videos ain't even in the right order, so I had to fix that. So I can't really listen, some of these voiceovers might be in the wrong spot. I'm gonna just let you know that right now. That was gonna be a lot. I was like, listen, I'm gonna have to just redo it. And I was like, I can't. I don't got time for that right now. And here's this Beatles nail polish. Well, gel polish I was talking about. I like it. It's so cute. It's loud. I like bold colors that just screams.
So I'm like, listen, I gotta hurry up edit this video. And I just fixed what I could. But y'all know what I'm talking about. Y'all gonna see. It's all gonna come together. Trust the process, as we all know and say. Okay, thank you for bearing with me and understanding if you do.
And so now with this color, I did have to do 2 coats. So after I spray the nail down with alcohol and wipe off all the dust, I'm going to be using this base coat here before I put on my whites. Yeah. Y'all gonna be seeing me struggle with this matte top coat because my son got into my nail stuff. I don't really know how per se, but I just called him. He dropped the bottle and I didn't even realize at the time that he had dropped the bottle until like the last minute, and it's been on the floor for like a day, and like most of the damn polish then came out. But it's cool because I have a whole nother bottle, so... Yeah, but you know, we's not about to waste. These designs are so easy, so cute. It brings it to life. Once you put that matte and it's like matte in the background, and it's girl, it just brings it to life. Like, you put that gold in there. Well, first you gotta matte the white too. My mistake, I didn't put it in here, but my mistake was to, I just started going on with the white and I was like, oh snap. I mean, well, I put the white down, but I was like, damn, I forgot that I gotta matte it, and I had already started with the gold, so I just had to like wipe off the gold and put the matte, but it still came out gorgeous. Yes, this joy is so bomb, like, for real. Love doing these sweater nails. I love it. Like, so easy. So, like, I don't even know. It's just... Can't even explain it. Only thing I don't like doing sweater nails is the lines on the side. That, not the the little lines on the very side, but this right here, what I'm doing now, that sometimes it's a hit or miss with me. I can get it, I cannot. This, I was like really shaky. I don't know why, but maybe it's because I had took a break and I was getting back to it, and then I was just like overthinking it, like putting too much thought into it. But yeah, it's definitely not hard. It's just a little annoying. Yeah. Do not forget, do not put it in the lamp. Put the acrylic over top and then put it in the lamp. Okay? So many times, so many of us forget this step. Like, and then it's just like, you gotta go over it with the white again just so that you can do this part. So please take your time every step. Now going in with this gold. This is another Beatles polish. I'm sorry I didn't show you guys. It's actually all like a collection, guys. It's like, I forgot what collection. I got this like a whole year ago. But I did do this twice. This coat, this color. So yeah. And this video will be just about done soon. So if you watched this far, thank you so much. If you didn't skip, if you watched the whole way through, I appreciate it so much. I'm a beginner nail tech, just trying to make it y'all. Like, it's no support out Delaware. People, you try to come up, people just like, they look, but they don't want to like, they don't want to nothing. Even if they see you got skills, I don't know what it is. But I definitely like, I love to support others, and it's just not like that out here in Delaware. That's why I'm really trying to get up out of here. But definitely, I appreciate you for real. Like, you don't even know. If you did, drop a comment that you did, let me know, and I'ma definitely shout you out for real. Like, I need all the support your girl can get. All right, y'all. Enjoy your holiday. Keep it easy. Get some good food. Let me know what you... And yeah, I'm gonna catch y'all on the next set. Peace.